And the last of the evens going in now. Yeah, thank you, Mercedes and Rod. Good timing. Green light goes on. There's no more bets. Thank you. We're set to go. Good late money for Gold Rocker. Box 2 to beat the favorite Jasmine Lily. Box 3. Set to go away. Jasmine Lily outpaced Gold Rocker. Got into trouble. Jasmine Lily's got the lead going up the track. Bungaloo Diva checked the few into second placing as Winter is coming. Looks dangerous. Jen Shen on its outside. Bungaloo Diva's trying to stoke up. Gold Rocker goes for the inside. It's a good gap to the others. They're too far out of it, including Dance Party. Out in front, Jasmine Lily. Winter is coming 3 lengths away. Getting closer with every stride. Behind those, Jen Shen getting tired. Bungaloo Diva's making ground around the outside of Gold Rocker. Here comes Winter is coming strong at the finish. Jasmine Lily railed better though. Jasmine Lily in front. Jasmine Lily holds on. Beats Winter is coming. Third placing was Bungaloo Diva. Fourth placing, Jen Shen or Gold Rocker. The other two, Glenville George and Dance Party, were never in it. But I think you'll find that the three has held on here. Jasmine Lily just in front of Winter is coming. Looks like 3-4-1. Number three goes in the frame. 36-16 the time.